Born in New York City on June 25, 1925, the daughter of actors Jean Lockhart and Kathleen Lockhart, June Lockhart made her professional debut at age 8 in a Metropolitan Opera production of Peter Ibbetson, playing Mimsy in the dream sequence. In the mid-1930s, the Lockharts relocated to California, where Father Jean enjoyed a long career as one of the screen's great character actors. June made her screen debut in MGM's version of A Christmas Carol, 1938, playing appropriately enough the daughter of stars Jean Lockhart and Kathleen Lockhart. June appeared in a dozen or more movies before 1947, when she made her Broadway beau playing the ingenue in the comedy, For Love or Money, with John Loder. She got a standing ovation on opening night. One critic compared her debut to the first big hits of Helen Hayes and Margaret Sullivan. The overnight toast of Broadway, she went on to win a Tony Award, the Donaldson Award, the Theatre World Award and the Associated Press Citation for Woman of the Year for Drama for her work in that play. On television, she has co-starred in popular series like Lassie, 1954, and Lost in Space, 1965.